who he was guarding. Maybe if we felt any loss, as keenly, we felt the death of one close to us, human history would be a lot less bloody.